on, this isn't your first day in the apocalypse. You know what? Everyone quiet. Do I need to remind you this is our last hope to win this war? I know you've been working hard and you're tired. And I know I promised you a karaoke night, but the reality is we're trying to save the world. So, you know what? Okay, I'll do one song. And a one. And a two. And
that's Leonardo!
Casey?
They're coming!
Code Black! I need soldiers at every entrance. My team, gear up.
Leo, we should leave and try this from somewhere else.
They're not gonna let us leave. We do this now, or we die. I need Mikey.
Leo says he needs to go right now. Can you do this?
He who demands a way from the ocean only receives disappointment.
Is that a yes? Whatever comes through does not get past us until Leo and his team are gone. Got it?
Okay, team. I know none of us has ever traveled back in time, but trust your training. Trust your instincts. You got this. See you guys soon.
Sensei, I'm coming with you.
Casey, we've talked about this.
I'm ready. I've done the training.
Casey.
I want to beat the Krang.
Casey, stop. I know you're a strong fighter. I've known that your whole life, but a ninja's true strength doesn't come from the fight against. It comes from the fight for.
I don't understand.
Then you're not ready. Besides, I can't afford to lose you. I've lost too much already.
Father and I want to talk. Have you been doing drugs or having sex? No? I told you we were raising a pussy.
Oh yeah, baby! A Sonic 1, a Big Tank 0. I'm sorry, did we get that on camera?
How are you not dead?
I have no idea!
Feed me.
Send you a little smiley face, so you send me back a little smiley face, and then I say hey, and so you write back hey, and I say hey what, and you say you said hey first, and I say okay.
Uh-oh.
What?
Somebody's in love.
Yeah, right. I just think Wendy's cool, okay? It's not like I lay awake at night thinking about her. Uh-oh.
You're not married. You don't even have a girlfriend. Why would I want a woman in my life?
Popsicles, everybody. Hey, popsicles.
What a tampon!
Good girl in a straw hat with her arms out in a cornfield. That is a scarecrow.
Oh, dear Lord, if you see fit to send me my one true love. Thank you!
Jade asked me to make her eyebrows look nice, so I tried to wax them, but when I took the wax strips off, there was, a problem.
My eyebrows are gone!
No, they're not! I told you, they're right here!
Hallelujah, we have the power.
song.
Buddy, buddy, booty, yummy, buddy, buddy, booty, buddy, buddy, booty, yummy, buddy.
Are you ready to jingle your bells? Let's do this.
Carl! I know you've done something.
Whatever do you mean?
You've always done something. It's a lovely day out, we're having a good time. What have you done?
You mistake me for some sort of scoundrel.
Carl!
I am a respected member of the community. To even insinuate...
Okay, Carl. So what did you do today?
Well, let's see. I washed the car.
Uh-huh.
I made a donation to the local Girl Scout troop.
Sure.
I returned an overdue movie at Blockbuster.
What else?
I stepped on a ladybug by accident.
Go on.
And I baked some banana bread for our neighbor, Pat. I believe that's it. Done.
That's it.
That's all I did today. Oh!
I worry about him.
I don't. Look at that guy.
Damn it, Michael!
I'm all right. I'm all right.
I love your laugh so much.
Please don't. No, don't listen, please.
It's actually really cute. I love it.
No. What? Don't look at me. Please don't be like away.
So, are you single, Dobby? Who am I laughing? Please take me seriously. There's no fucking way I can take you seriously. Are you kidding me?
Tomorrow, find that girl. You walk up to her and be like, hey.
You serious, Uncle Aaron?
I'm telling you, man, it's science.
So walk up to her and be like, hey.
No. Like, hey.
Hey.
No. Hey.
Hey.
You are a blowfish.
What?
Che vuoi? Che si sta facendo qui? Che?
You're standing on my throat.
Now, Red Solo Cup is the best receptacle for barbecues, tailgates, fairs, and festivals, and you, sir, do not have a pair of testicles.
Let me talk to him.
Don't worry. Fred will make him understand.
Shaggy, start the car!
Dude, have you noticed that your voice has changed?
What? You mean how I sound like a man and you screw like a piglet on helium?
You take that back!
Sure, when you ask me like a man.
I am a man!
Really? Cause right now you sound like a mouse whose parachute won't open.
You have won this antique crystal decanter worth over $10,000.
By the time I finish, you'll be whistling out your butt!
Okay, I take it back.
Go to bed, it's 3 a.m. If you don't, you're gonna hate yourself in the morning.
Joke's on you, I'm gonna hate myself in the morning regardless.
Oh, geez, Tilly, Dad's doing his self-reliant speech again, huh?
I can't hear it, cause I died of boredom.
Oh no, it's catching!
This could actually change the world. We flood Ohio with seawater.
My brother would be like, here's why we can't flood Ohio with seawater, but not me. No, I'm in.
What's more important, being on TV or some stupid assassination?
Dan, I can't do it alone. Please?
Uh-oh, we're losing him.
Do not redeem! Do not redeem the card!
What?
Do not redeem the card!
Yes, I'm redeeming the card! I'm redeeming the cards!
Oh, Lois just texted. Burgers or meatballs for dinner? I'll text back for you. Same thing, bitch. Just different shapes.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I was like racking my brain on how someone like this can even exist. And then I found out she's from Manitoba.
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair.
Fuck you, bitch.
Are you okay? Like, really?
I'm fine.
If I'ma be sad, I'ma do it with pizzazz.
And shake these feelings off my ass. They'll find me in some glitter if I crash.
What gender are you? Male? Attracted to... Oh. You prankster! You silly! Still male, though.
All right, everybody in the car.
Can I be in the front?
Sure, whatever.
So how far away is Six Flags?
We're not going to Six Flags. We're going on a hit. Orders from the boss.
Oh. That's strange. I could have sworn we were going to Six Flags, considering I'm already in the car, and we're going to Six Flags! No!
Now that the world's so far, I'm the greatest star.
I just can't even. Excuse me, I need to go kill myself.
The greatest.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go. Now to the high, to the no, no, no.
I'm feeling
untouchable, untouchable.
Is this say yes to the dress or say yes to the slut?
And turn your big ass around and get the fuck back to your fucking seat. The fuck is wrong with your ashy ass?
Bedor. Ay, Estela, no, no! Ay, no, no, Estela, don't do it. Don't kill yourself. You're a perfectly fine dog. I don't hate you. Estela, okay, I was a little mean to you, but that's no reason to kill yourself. You are young. You still have so much left to smell. Hey! I'm coming! I'm... Manny! Ay, come on, Estela!
God gives the hardest battles to his strongest soldiers. What did I say?
What? What? Why? What's wrong?
Ah, my color's coming off! I'm turning
white! What the fuck?
I'm weaker. I'm stupider. I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot!
Could a sad person make this joke? What does a DJ call his son? Hey, Rick.
I'm cooking with onions. You choose to sit in here when there's onions cooking. You're all teary-eyed.
I want to be very clear. I have no problem with your sexuality. This is
homophobe.
Not... It's not a homophobe
you
thing.
Wow. Both of the gay ones.
Honestly, to be clear, I am very socially liberal. I am fiscally conservative.
Oh, bullshit.
What? I'm a libertarian.
fuck did you just say?
Not to vent or anything, but I've never had a boyfriend before, so I don't know what to do. I've been craving and burning to be held by a man.
I'm gay.
Oh, Weezy's gay too. You guys should look up.
Huh?
Not how it works. 20, so I can't fuck with you.
You're 20?
Yeah.
It's okay, no one has to know, baby girl.
Don't call me baby girl. I'm not your fucking Spanish teacher. Don't do that.
Hola, como estás, shorty? What do you say?
My wife, she'll get upset if she sees you touching me like that on my chest.
I am your wife.
What are you gonna do now? Block me?
Connect Four! You suck.
How did you do that? I don't like this game.
Okay.
Shush, hush, blush, blush, blush.
You are now my big fat crush.
I'm single as I can be. You're single, perfect for me. I'm gonna give you a bunch of reasons why you should date me.
Little bug on the wall, thinking no one to love her at all. Ding ding, no one to tickle his toes. Ding ding, no one to blow his nose. Ding ding.
And I don't like people that make fun of me on how I eat my ramen noodles. Like
ramen.
It.
Ramen.
Ramen.
Ramen. I will die on this hill. This is a hill I will die on.
If you piss me off, it's a shit show. Cause I'ma do some shit that you can't believe. Smack a bitch into Christmas Eve. When I fight, I do not pull weed. Only thing I'm pulling out is teeth.
Set the mood.
Aight, look, I'm on it. I know how to set the mood. Check it out. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Take her to the flow. Show her how you roll. Drop it low. Drop it low.
Whoa. What kind of mood is that?
Do you suffer from a lack of a father figure? Do you have clinical depression? Have you ever accidentally broken your mom's favorite coffee cup and when she found out you did it, she tied you to a bed and spanked you with a metal spatula? If you said yes to any of these things...
Trying to flaunt that for my fucking face?
What?
You think you can drink more soda than me?
I know I think I can drink more soda than you.
Are you gonna make a bet? Maybe throw down a contest? A drinking soda contest?
I don't know. Last time we had a contest, I ended up in the hospital.
Yeah, it was a let's see if you can get to the hospital quicker contest.
That's right. And I won.
If you flaunt it in front of me one more time, I'm gonna slap your nose off your fucking face.
Alright, let's do it.
It's
It's time to stop subtly hinting to people that you like them, cause they won't pick up on it. Instead, hit them with the, hey baby, won't you look my way? I can be your new addiction.
I bet you I can catch this knife. Ready? I got it.
How it chews to gum five feels. Gum gum. Sense your stimulate.
I tried to be supportive for Lily. I really did, but I wanted to kill myself.
How long have you been standing there?
Don't try that. You know the concept of time confuses me.
You are not good enough for my daughter, and I don't want you around her. End of story.
So why don't you give me one more?
Nice work.
Good. Thanks, Dad.
Why is everyone staring at me?
You just called Captain Holt Dad. You said, thanks, Dad.
What? No, I didn't. I said, thanks, man.
Do you see me as a father figure, Peralta?
No. If anything, I see you as a bother figure, because you're always bothering me.
Hey, show your father some respect.
Oh, look who it is. The liar, the bitch, and her slutty wardrobe.
Can I see you tomorrow night?
Sure. But don't you mean tonight.
Gay. He likes men.
Yeah, you like women.
Hi, Dad. Why did you do this?
Because it's f***ing funny, Kyle. It's called having a sense of humor and laughing. You should f***ing try it once in a while.
Look how silly this is.
They're gone?
You have to like do... Oh, okay. Aaron, don't leave. Aaron, don't. Aaron! I love you!
No, I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done.
No, you're not.
This is bullshit.
I'm gonna
call. This is fucking bullshit. Well,
I can't get off.
What is this?
I can't get off.
What is this?
I'm stuck!
What is my life? I can't do it, John!
I can't either!
I can't fucking do it anymore!
Well, I'll tell you what, Aaron! You can give up now, or you can figure it out! Because I certainly can't do it without you, and I know you can't do it without me!
I appreciate it, but look what we're dealing with, man!
Aaron!
You gotta draw the line somewhere!
Aaron, we've
been... You gotta draw a fucking line in the sand, dude!
Aaron,
you gotta make a statement! You gotta look inside yourself and say, what am I willing to put up with today? Not fucking this!
Emma!
My body never called me. Shorty, do you want my money? Do you get it?
You wanted to put me in the beginner's class with the little kids. I can't be swimming around with a bunch of five-year-olds.
They can be so cruel when they sense weakness.
That's why on the first day, you have to beat up the biggest one in the yard.
Knuckles, that's prison.
Only if you let it be.
If somebody ever calls you ugly, then you are probably ugly. But at least you are smart. Or maybe you're not smart either. To be honest, I don't know.
I have Spotify open right now on my computer. Do you want me to blast you? Do you want me to put you on blast? Because I got your history right here in the sidebar. Take It Back by Jimmy Buffett. Nautical Wheelers by Jimmy Buffett. Jolly Mon Sing by Jimmy Buffett. Steamer by Jimmy Buffett. Treat Her Like a Lady by Jimmy Buffett. Manana by Jimmy Buffett. When Stallone Plays the Drum by James Buffett. Havana Daydreaming by Jimmy Buffett. What the fuck happened to you?
I have.
Are you haunted? Are you fucking possessed? You used to be my brother!
I had a case of the Mondays!
Can't help it if I make a scene. Stepping out of my hot pink limousine. I'm turning heads and I'm stopping traffic. When I pose, they scream. And when I joke, they laugh. I got a pair of eyes that they're getting lost in. They're hypnotized by the way I'm walking. I got them dazzled like a stage magician. When I point, they look. And when I talk, they listen. Well, everybody needs a friend. And I've got you. And you.
Cause even though I'm pretty sure my head's exploding, I'm not ready for hand-holding. It's not love, I swear, it might be closer to despair.
Why am I ugly, JK, bitch, that was a joke?
I'm cute, I'm hot, I'm everything you're not. I looked you up on Google just to find out you're a flop. I'm sexy, take a pic.
You're perfect! Why are you still single?
Attachment issues, daddy issues, money issues, anger issues, depression, everything issues, bitch.
Mom? Dad? I'm gay.
Don't you fucking dare!
I'm gay! I'm dead!
Here's a list of things you shouldn't say to your transmasculine friends, and why. Stop being so sexy. We can't help it, okay? No, I'm not giving you all of my money. That's just rude. Hey dude, that's my cat. Actually, it's mine now. Stop stealing everything I own. Where are your manners? No, I'm not PayPaling you $10. Please, 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 please.
What's your name? What? What is your name?
Tony!
Fuck you, Tony!
What's your name?
Ezekiel!
Fuck you, thank you!
I just had to open up to someone. You understand how I feel? Yeah!
Huh. Did you know your skin is your biggest organ?
Not my biggest organ.
You're so pretty.
Pretty fucking beautiful? What you thought I was gonna say? You're perfect.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Are you Tommy Hilfiger?
What?
No, are you Hugo Boss?
Who?
No, then shut the fuck up and back it!
I'm hungry.
So lick that coat. You smell like
grilled cheese.
What?
Grill me a cheese.
I'm not grilling you a cheese.
What?
Oh, for God's sake.
We are the Japanese Wolverines.
What the fuck did you just say?
Foolish child, I can still see in the dark.
So can I.
I cannot, so this is kind of upsetting.
Más te vale que nos des un pinche cuarto, si no, ahorita te tumbo los pinches ojos, güey.
Someone tell me what he's saying. What the f*** is he saying? Do I don't speak Taco Bell?
What do you think, Leonardo? Leonardo?
Did you ever notice what intricate craftsmanship these old buildings have?
Craftsmanship? Will you get down from there? We've got work to do!
I'd really rather not.
Oh, come on, quit clowning around.
The use of flash photography is strictly mandatory. Do you think I look like this just so I can exist in your feeble memory? Ha! Take a picture and I'll last forever.
Do something that I was not willing to do all those years ago?
Mm-hmm. Fulfill destiny, right?
No. Get some therapy.
People I don't really like. You. Myself. Simon fucking Cowell. I really hate Simon Cowell.
Why can't I move my eyes? Oh, why can't I move my mouth? Is this an internal dialogue? I can't see the end of the horizon. Hatsune Miku, is that you?
So you're telling me that I have to come up with a solution all by myself to a problem that I created all by myself? Well, that's not fair.
Don't step on my damn dress, bitch!
Gregory! What the f*** are you doing? How did you get up?
¿Qué edad tienes?
16.
14.
Casi 15.
Pero son 14.
Pero los 14 son los nuevos 15.
You mustn't tell anyone, not even your closest friends and family.
Sir, I won't tell a soul.
Sam, I gotta tell you a secret!
Do you want to know how I actually hurt my wrist?
Yes.
I was hula hooping.
Why are you telling me this?
Because no one will ever believe you.
You sick son of a bitch.
At least my braces don't whistle when I breathe.
At least I wash my clothes once in a while.
Washing clothes is a waste of time. I'm a busy guy.
Meow, 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 meow.
All right, if you meow one more time...
Meow, meow, meow!
Okay, that's it. That's the final straw. Maybe we shouldn't share a room anymore.
Well, maybe we shouldn't.
Fine by me.
Double fine by me.
Then we need to talk to Grunkle Stan about moving rooms.
Yeah, he's a reasonable guy.
Fight, fight, fight!
Please, please just hear me out, please!
It's a vegetable, don't get nervous.
Hi.
I'm here to serve you customer service.
Right.
I say pick by giving you CPR.
I say pick by giving you CPR.
Wait,
Four big guys, and they grab on my thighs, blow up my guts like the 4th of July. If they keep fucking my butt, then I might just...
These look comfy as fuck.
What big is it?
What?
What's the size? How big ass does it need to be?
What? Ew, you're ugly!
Yeah!
Why you look like that?
Mother, are you homophobic?
Number one, you're gay. Number two, I have a lesbian daughter. Number three, I watch RuPaul's Drag Race. How can I be homophobic, idiot?
You fucking mental illness. I wanna shop my shit from home. I'm with you while I blow my damn pen into your throat. The high hop and it's
who is your favorite fearless hero? Who is your favorite fearless hero?
Relax and enjoy a healthy dose of prolonged eye contact.
Fucking thing for you motherfuckers. Why is peanut butter so goddamn smooth? Like,
I don't know, I just work here.
Why? Shut the fuck up, toaster.
Can someone help me understand what my pizza is breakdancing in the air fryer?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna push you.
Yay!
Here we go. You
sliding.
Ready? Let's go. Woo! Woo!
You know, we have a lot of fun on TMNT. But you want to know what's not fun? Salmonella.
That was him?
Oh no! Our table! She ate it! Lamar, please shut your fat ass the fuck up!
Luckily, I brought my smart sword. It won't hurt anyone friendly. In fact, it makes them talk. Check it out. This is not my smart sword.
Why are oranges called oranges, but an apple is not called red? Oh my goodness. I can't take it anymore. Eating a burger with no honey mustard. 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 Eating a burger with no honey mustard.
I was just like, guys, I'm not, you don't make me do this every single time. Don't want a lie.
No, 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 no. See, this is what I'm trying to tell you guys. I don't speak it. I sing it.
No. No, it's...
Can I tell you a joke?
No, you cannot tell me a joke.
Please.
I am tired.
Please.
I'm trying to cook.
Please.
You know what? No, no. If the joke isn't funny, I'm hitting you in the head with the pan.
Deal.
Go.
Why is dark spelled with a K and not a Z?
Why?
Because you can't see in the dark. Get it?
That reminds me of a dream I had where I was kissing a girl.
Uh-huh. Good save.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when.
I am sitting on the counter, eating Pop-Tarts on the counter. Cross my legs up on the counter, cause I'm gay and I sit on counters.
She goes, hey, Daddy. She goes, I want to have a lightsaber fight with you too, but I'm Darth Vader. And I said, all right, you know, a little weird you want to be on the dark side at this age, but choosing evil at 5 is a little concerning to a parent. I was like, whatever you want. My little girl is holding this red lightsaber twice the size of her body, and she's psyched she's doing what her older brother was doing with her dad. And we're just, you know, going back and forth, and she cuts my leg off, and I'm hopping on one leg. Then she cuts my arm off that's holding the lightsaber. I drop the lightsaber. Now she's getting cocky. Then she cuts my other leg off, and I fall back on the couch because I don't have a choice now because I don't have any legs. And I said, oh, sweetie, you won. You just beat Daddy. And in the most adorable voice you people could ever imagine, she just goes, not yet. And put the shit to my throat. And cut.
I'm Mr. White Christmas. I'm high on crack.
You have good rhythm.
But every time I ask him to tell me what he's thinking, all he says is...
It's a virgin boy, don't get nervous.
Sorry.
I'm here to serve you cause I'm a service man. I say pick by giving me CPR.
I say pick by giving me CPR.
Father, when can I leave to be on my own? I've got the whole world to see.
There you go. Now, what should we name you? Maybe Leonardo. No, he'd grow up to be a turtle who only cares about pizza.
Guys are nothing but a whole bunch of low-life whores. You're nothing but a gay bitch.
Oh, don't cry.
Oh, I'm such an idiot.
No, there you go.
I miss my dad.
Oh, that's deeper than I want to go.
Slap your wrists like this.
And you'll do it too?
Of course, that's how it's done.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Okay, you gonna do it with me?
Oh, yeah.
Yahtzee!
Gay.
You suck!
Where are all the bodacious Bigfoot babes?
Take it easy, Max. You don't even like girls.
I don't?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Are you Tommy Hilfiger?
What?
No, are you Hugo Boss?
Who?
No, then shut the fuck up and bap it!
Don't take this the wrong way, but I didn't think you were all that into girls.
Well, since we're on the subject, I didn't think you were all that into guys.
You got the funk, gets me stupid, gets me drunk.
With my share.
I'm gonna be just like you. No matter what you say I can do, I'll follow you until the day I can smile at you and say, Big Brother, I'm just like you.
Though sometimes we fight, when high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me, and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that.
Where am I?
What was that?
I promise you this, I'll always look out for you. Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Wow, it sure does smell like Rome Dog in here. Oh, buddy. Ask.
Can I give now I see you again? Can I give now I see you again? Shooting stars that will fly for me.
Everybody clap your hands.
I can feel my bones and it's fucking nauseating. Well, that was kind of a lot. Sorry, guys. Now to get back to our normal content, on our next unboxing video, we're gonna open up a squirrel.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Everyone out. Sit down.
I'm fine.
Sit down. Those kids look up to you.
Yeah, I know.
You know, but you don't know. When people look up to you, you don't get to be selfish.
I'm
you
not...
say run, they run. You say swim, they dive in. You say light a fire, they show up with oil. But whatever happens, it's on you.
Touch me, I scream.
Let's play our game.
I try to run.
Where would you go?
I tell someone.
Who do you know? Come now, you're cleverer than that. I'd find you in 5 seconds flat.
No matter how sick we are, we're always working. You don't do stuff.
You know what? You act like I don't do sh.
You have like this narrative in your mind.
I'm not saying that. What I'm saying is that you never do any work.
I will literally f you up.
I'm really sorry. I won't do it again. I swear I won't. Please don't burn it.
What are you not gonna do? Be specific.
I promise I'm not going to kill myself. I swear I won't do it. Please believe me.
I am not.
I woke up in a new.
Well.
I think we're going to be in here forever.
Trying to save you, you idiot.
She's a princess, and you're an ogre. That's something no amount of potion is ever going to change.
But I love her.
If you really love her, you'll let her